Over the last 50 years, IIT Kanpur, which is globally accepted as a vibrant seat of academic and professional excellence, has produced some of the most talented engineers, technocrats, and scientists who have made a mark in their respective fields. No wonder then that IIT is perhaps India's most recognized brand the world over. IIT Kanpur now extends its excellence in technology to management disciplines in the form of a unique two-year MBA program. Let's step back in time and see how it all started. It was in the year 1974 that the Industrial and Management Engineering Department was established with an aim to teach methods to plan, implement, and manage production and services. The idea was to synergize technology with management. This synergy, which commenced with the M.Tech and Ph.D. programs, consummated with the introduction of the MBA program in 2001.
Of course, it is not only this development of this capability for strategic thinking in terms of systems thinking, in terms of holistic thinking, in terms of the capability of synthesis, that is a high point of our MBA curriculum.
The MBA course is divided into two modules. The first module is common for all the students and comprises foundation courses spanning over two semesters. The courses include Accounting, Computing for Management, Economic Analysis, Organizational Structure and Design, Quantitative Methods for Decision Making, Managerial Communication, and Social, Political and Legal Business Environment. The second semester courses include Financial Management, Marketing Management, Human Resource Management, Production and Operations Management, Management of Technology, Organizing for Services, and Strategic Management. The third and fourth semesters, which form the second module, are made up of specialized courses designed to give the participant insight into his chosen area of specialization. The specializations offered are IT and systems, finance, marketing, and operations.
We have a lot of emphasis on learning through doing. So in many of our courses, we try to take the advantage of our location of in a semi-urban part of India, in the midst of a huge rural market. And therefore, we try to sensitize our students to the opportunities, the new opportunities that are coming up. As India starts to grow, as the market starts to grow in so-called Bharat, then we need a lot of innovative thinking. We need a lot of innovative products. We need a lot of interesting new ways to reach out the so far unreached part of the market. And I think it is this focus on innovation, it is this focus on doing, it is this focus on holistic strategic thinking that is what we are really trying to build through a series of courses where our emphasis is not only the classical knowledge but also develop the capability, work along with the students in the realms of innovation, in the realms of research into new ways of managing organizations, in a new strategic way of looking at the market in India and other parts of the world, in a new way to reach out to customers who perhaps not been reached so far.
The pedagogy consists of highly involved lecture series coupled with intense brainstorming by the participants.
Coming over to the consumer behavior, the preferences have been divided on the basis of certain parameters. These are the different types of parameters that the consumers look for, and these are the weightage given by different segments. Now the segments that we have selected is the married and unmarried people with their family income above 3 lakhs and below 3 lakhs.
The focus is on interactive learning through case studies and group discussions. These tools serve as effective instruments to sharpen the decision-making, leadership, team-building, and analytical skills of the student. Moreover, live projects assigned for almost every course provide ample opportunity to the student to interact with the industry on a regular basis and provide them with hands-on experience.
Case example, like what I would think would be valuable was is for you to appreciate how very large and very important strategic decisions are taken, and you know how it is taken without adequate information, and then how to make it work. ICICI had changed over the previous 5 years, from 96 to 2001. There had been a significant change, you know, within the organization brought about by the new management when our current CEO came on board in 1996. We were before that a single product company, largely focused on project finance, providing long-term loans to Indian corporates. And we realized at that point in time that this was a very dangerous business model, because you were totally driven by the vagaries of the corporate banking, which happens typically, which are the, you know, business which is very fluctuating. And you have huge chunky exposure in your balance sheet, and you know, one of them going down can create a problem for you as a bank. So you are not diversified.
To supplement the students and faculty in their academic endeavors, the PK Kirkor Library, rated among the best libraries in Asia, has about 400,000 books that deal with various aspects and intricacies of science and management. In addition, it subscribes to around 1,500 periodicals, thus providing the most up-to-date knowledge base. The IME department further subscribes to all the major online databases like Capital One, ProWest, and InfoLine.
There is something about IIT Kanpur which sucks you in when you come to the campus. And that is what I think is the most fascinating part of being in IIT Kanpur and becoming a management professional here. That not only you learn in the classroom and you do your placements, but besides that, you learn a lot of things outside the classroom, in your hostels, in your computer center, in the library, and so on. You interact very closely with the faculty members here, because all of us stay together in this campus. And also you interact with people across various disciplines, and not only people who have come to do an MBA. And that's what, to me, distinguishes this place and makes people a better management professional than many other places, which have only their focus on management and management education.
To provide the most conducive environment, the MBA program is equipped with state-of-the-art infrastructure facilities with air-conditioned classrooms, seminar halls, the most modern audiovisual aids, and 24/7 internet connectivity, not just in classrooms and labs, but also in hostel rooms.
Our MBA program has captured the confidence of industry in last 4 years. I am sure our MBA students will in future rise to higher posts in their respective functional areas and rise further to become CEOs of companies they join and steer their companies in global competition.